Hello everyone, my name is Gayatri Tiwari and I'm a student of UDREIT Public Speaking Training Program. Today, through this video, I'm going to discuss about Law of Attraction. Everything that we see around us, the work which is human creation, has first got its expression in human mind and then go and manifest in the outside world. Everything that we see around, which are the things which can be horrible, which can be beautiful, but it all the things first got into the human mind, because as the human got the idea of making something and then he or she has created the things. So if you are really concerned about whatever you are making to the world or whatever you are just going to change in the world, it has extremely important, is showing the really important impact on the human world. So it is very important to think about that thing or the mentality that what you are thinking, right? So the law of attraction says the same thing, that if you are thinking about something, a similar kind of things starts happening with you. If you are thinking about any situation, either the situation can be bad or the good, negative or the positive, but if you are thinking about the situation, that situation will come to you very soon. So nothing bad in thinking right things means are thinking of positive things, right? So let's take an example. You must have heard the name Arunima Singh. She is the world's first woman who has climbed the Mount Everest, the highest peak, with her one leg. Means one of her leg was artificial. She lost her one leg in a very horrible train incident. In the second day after his incident, when she was in a hospital bed, at that day she decided to climb Mount Everest. And that was known to her, like, my one leg was completely lost. Like, I have lost one of my leg. And then still she made a dream of achieving that, means making a record of climbing the Mount Everest. And she achieved her goal. And that is the reason behind that would obviously her efforts or her hard work. But the one thing also, the law of attraction, means she started thinking about her aim. And daily she also mentioned in her story, like, I always think about my aim that I have made. And then again practice, and it gives me courage for doing or achieving my goal. So I daily practiced a lot, and I attended so many camps, and after that she achieved that aim and now became the inspiration for all of us. So it is very important to think positive, because law of attraction somehow works. It doesn't work for some situations, like if you are willing to have so much money and you are just thinking about the money and you will be thinking that the money will come to me next. So it is not the way that the law of attraction works. But it can be done, like, if you are thinking about money, so your mind will also try in the way to make you reach to the money, or it will find the shortest path for you to get, so that you can get money, or it will also help you to achieve your target. Means if you have made your target of achieving money, your mind will help you on that, on thinking or giving you power or energy to go till your dream. So it works in that way. So always think positive, because you should always remember that the law of attraction works somewhere. So always think positive and try it and be positive. Thank you.